guts. Here I go. Ready, guts.
Yep, figures. It really does work.
See? We made it. If you have confidence, you can do anything. Why are you lying?
You're mine.
I have no time to fight you all when I'm fighting that thing now.
My fighting spirit will overcome you.
What the hell's Howl? That's not good.
I guess I'm
That's right. Really not good. That's the first thing you hit me with? And he used it immediately afterwards. Oh great. That wasn't great. This guy obviously trying to keep me down. Shikamaru, are you healed? Get up, Sakura. Can you get up, Sakura? I'm gonna smack that guy. You made the big mistake of just deciding. How about you hit him with your attack combo? That's 100 damage apiece. Yeah! Bang! Bang! Okay, no longer. Well, that basically. Oh! 400 damage. Sweet!
What a drag.
Can you mobilize him, Shikamaru? So we can smack around a bit more.
This is a drag.
Shadow possession jutsu. Here goes nothing.
Ah! Now that you are.
Here I go. Here goes nothing.
Damn, I can never finish him before.
I'm tired.
Yeah, come out of it. That's it. Again. Nice. Let's get the heck out of here, please.
You're mine.
Ah! I'm actually happy they carry me right back to the beginning of this level, because you know, I'm like, but I have no idea where I am, right? Like, game, you do know I have no idea where I am right now. You do know this, right? Heyo. Alright, now we can move to the next area. I'm gozing.
Time to make some noise.
I have no time for the small fry. 30. What the heck does this mean? Explain! This door won't budge. Looks like we're stuck. Hey, look at the floor here. It looks like the number 30. I wonder what it means. Do a 30 minute wall finger handstand. Get 30 people to stand here. Yeah. Yeah, I feel like that's one. That's a better thing there. Maybe it means that the door will only put only if a certain amount of weight is put on the floor. Or that people 30 people have to stand there for the door to open. But you know, we hardly even know 30 people. Naruto Shadow Clones, what are you talking about? I like how you like you hardly even know 30 people. I like how she was legit about that though. No, I mean we don't have like 30 people. No, we don't even know that many people. Like come on, dude. You're ninja, we live in the hidden leaf village that has no ninja at all. Let's be real. Just leave that part to me. Shadow Clown Jotso.
You ain't seen nothing yet.
What the hell happened to Multi? Oh, that was supposed to be harder than stacked. Hey, the door opened. Alright, let's hurry inside. Say no, it's a good day. Darn it, now you want me to use Katsuyu. Now you really want me to use Lady Katsuyu? Mini Katsuyu, at least. Carry me! carry me to the land of the waves. I've obviously made the wrong choice in where I was going. But since I am here, I should take it anyway. It's the Byakugan, but I don't even use Byakugan users. Dude, I said I would stick with these guys from the beginning, and I meant it. I'ma stick with these guys. Dude, Sasuke was a damn kickfucker. I thought that guy was gonna destroy me. Ayo, cross the bridge. Are you kidding me?
Here goes nothing!
And then all that to switch again? I hate going in this menu all the time. Wait a minute. Oh, okay. I just said to myself, did I just walk around in circles? Like, what? What just happened to me? There are two of them. When do I... Okay. Well, we can't go any further. It looks like we need to pick up one of these scrolls and take it somewhere else. Oh, come on, go through there, huh? Woof woofy. Okay, we're gonna take this to wherever it belongs. But be careful. Woof woof. Grab some stuff at the same time. Chomp. Nani? I knew that was gonna happen. You're not gonna say Akamura has to fight, are you? You wouldn't say that, right? Oh, you break boulders. Okay. See, I broke that. Heyo. You're welcome, human fools. Akamura, is that you, buddy? Off, off, off. Attaboy, good job, Akamaru. Akamaru is the best. Nice talk, Akamaru, we can get through here now. Thanks, boy. Yo, who you calling me boy? You calling boy, huh? Only master gonna talk to me like that. Keep up! Otherwise, you get smacked, boy! Learn respect to the dog! Well, guess I know where I'm going now. Dude, this is just making me use every single one of them now. Yamatsu, Tatsu, help me. That wasn't the right way. Jinsoku Greaves. Are they stronger than what I have on right now? Yes, they are. The speed of the cool. Then I will take it. I don't get how that helps. You know, they break, they actually go across the water, and all of a sudden you can go across the water. How does that help me? I don't know, that looks like, that looks... Man, I don't know, that state just looks like a lot of help. A lot of experience right there. I don't know, bigger is better to me. There you go. Nah, wasn't all the hype. Wasn't all the hype. Let's get your brother again. Again. Come on, Kichi! 100 this time. There's a number on this floor just like the one before. Like seriously, how why would you make a thing like this with 30? You gotta get 30 people out of 100 people. They didn't even, they had barely 3 people. How is that a thing? Except that it requires 100 people this time. It's up to you now, Reno. No problem, Sakura. I'm on it. Shout out Rojutsu. I'm just gonna tear. All this will do is actually tear out Naruto. Oh crap, it's actually taking time this time. Oh crap, no. No. No! Oh my god, it was right there. Yeah, oh, there's three. Oh, just 0.03 left. Oh my god. Oh my god. I hurt my hands. I hurt my right hand. It opened. Rest in peace to the hand. This could mean that the spirit beast is right up ahead, but be on full alert. I am. Definitely on full alert. No, they still had the journal. Why? What's the point? Gensho, how are things progressing? We're close, very close. I only need to insert a bit more chakra. And then the spirit beast will become completely restored as my loyal servant. Indeed, with all the mirrors in hand, things are going exactly as planned. And without the mirrors, I can control the spirit beast. As long as I can use my manipulation jutsu. However, under no circumstances, can these indestructible mirrors fall into the hands of those meddlesome ninja? If I were unable to control this spirit beast for some reason, we must be able to seal it away ourselves with the mirrors. The spirit beast is completely revived. This world has no future. I'm not gonna let that happen. I like how they give a reason for them having the mirrors on them still. But like, hey, you know, just in case, man, as a precaution, I don't know if we can control this damn thing ourselves, you know? Our whole plan and everything lies on it, but you know, it might be crazy. So, never a bad thing to have a mirror. So, Naruto, I'm here. Impossible, there's no way they could have made it past that trap. Trap, you just made us go to 4 different locations and fight the orbs. What's going on here? Forgive me, I will put an end to this once and for all. Seems I went too easy on you before. Okay, everybody, let's do this. Substitution you too.
You're mine!
46 damage, are you kidding me? Let's play this smart. Probably shouldn't have used the summoning, but you know, that's fine. Let's just pick away at his health real quick. Ow. Ow. Well, that's not good. You guys think this is good? Summon Jutsu? What the hell are you doing summoning a bat? Listen, I ain't fighting no damn bat. I'm gonna hit you though. I'll just use something with spread damage next time to take out the bat and you. Oh, okay, he's Jutsu again. Not letting you get some scoop from a real Jutsu.
I'm tired.
Yeah. Minigatsu to you. Oh, I just need you to be in the same line as that bat and we all good. Yo bat, yo, whoa. Slow your roll, bat. Get out of here. Hey-o. See that bomb that I put there for you? Yeah, that was totally me, man. That was totally me. You like it? You like it? I like it. That's the baddest. Useless bat. Oh. Okay, no. Yeah, no.
You're mine.
I can see how this thing would get quite annoying. Let's make sure that this doesn't happen. If him just summoning stupid bats.
You ain't seen nothing yet.
I got Sakura's health, dude. I use a check, I'm gonna get rid of the bat, but after that, Sakura's clearly support. I don't even know if I'll take out the bat.
I guess
Damn. Darn, that's not good.
Here goes nothing!
Why didn't I just switch to Choji? Well, that's not good. Let's not go crazy wasting our talk, please. Thank you!
I'm tired.
Oh, 200 damage now!
Time to make some more.
Right in front of Naruto. Still no, huh? Let's switch real quick. Choji, come here. Hit him at everything. I don't... don't want that thing here. There you go.
I'm tired.
If any of them will force you to use... to have to summon another one. Waste a turn summoning another one.
Time to make some noise!
Oh crap, use that. Crap. I was gonna chat with Choji. Alright. I don't wanna risk it. I'd rather everyone's health be great. Which it ain't. There you go. Bangers, again. Jacko has fallen before us. Why? You fools, you will pay for this. Ninja art, binding death. What the hell kind of a move is that? Just like that? Oh, and oh no, I can't move because of this chakra roll. Gensho, now's your chance, the spirit beast. Why we let him do this again? And also, if he could have done that, why didn't he do it from the beginning? Thank you for buying time for me. Oh!
What the?
And then he killed him himself, yep. Cool. That happened. Gensho, me too, why? The chakra insertion is complete. Now finally the spirit beast will rise as my loyal servant. But I no longer require a brainless fool like yourself around. No. Ronnie took your chakra too. You monster! Did you even treat your own friend like that? I'm pretty sure he wasn't his friend. Friend? In this world, those with power rule those without it. Power is everything. Friends mean nothing. Oh crap, the whole Naruto believe it speech. Friendship is everything speech. You are so wrong. You know, it's kind of a relief. I skipped so much of the dialogue in Path of a Ninja 1. It's crazy how much more dialogue I've written every single piece of dialogue because it's the original game. There isn't as much. I've gained the power of the spirit beast. I am the most powerful living thing in the world. Pathetic insects like you are not even worthy of being crushed by such power. First, I will let you watch your friends writhe in pain before your eyes. Crazed battle illusion jutsu! Whoa, what the heck? Ah, Nani! I don't know what's going on, guys. No, everyone! This pillar is the embodiment of all the grudges held by the dead. They seek life by clinging to it whenever, wherever it may go. No, my power is being drained. Let everyone go. Okay. You touched Lee's thing and got smacked away? Gonna do it again, huh? Cool. Cool means, bro. Uh-oh. Cool, got smacked away again, I see. Yeah, saw that one coming. Not really surprising me. Naruto! Pay close attention as I erase your friends from existence, one by one.
This is all I can do.
Damn, well, mate, Naruto ended up turning... Whoa, whoa, as if the power of friendship has given Naruto the power to go Ninetales and go destroy you, fool. Everyone, how touching, all of you, be gone. Nani? What the Nani? What the? The chakra is coming to life? I'm not gonna lose! I'll prove to you that I always protect my friends!
That's the way of a ninja!
And I hope they even put everyone up close so no one else gets to see Naruto in that form. I'd be like, what the hell is Naruto? I mean, how convenient is that? Also, that Ninetales Fox healing thing, you gotta use that. You just gotta use that. You gotta be smart here. Can't be a fool about that. You gotta be smart about that. Ultimate Rasengan. Dude, that 990 damage crap though. Evil loser fighting spirit madness jutsu. What the hell is that?
Can't lose this.
Sure you can. You see the LB just talk? Calm down, bro. Chakra limit. Don't worry, I'll just get something to carry back up both my health and stamina. I mean, that's the same thing, my health and dog. Stamina and chakra. Damn, that's really not what I thought it would do. I kind of wish I didn't do that. I feel like I wasted a turn there. I don't want to waste all of it though. No, I'm not going to waste all of it. I'll just help me carry up my health for now. Let's see what he goes for. Dude, I didn't have any chakra things? Is that what you're telling me? Seriously? Well, he's really going for that. Them controlling jutsu, what the hell is that?
What are you waiting for?
What? What was that?
Can't lose.
Finally, jeez. Zero experience. Well, that sucks a lot. Impossible, how could I lose to these kids? Rasengan. Or I get smacked, boy. I'm gonna get smacked. Ooh, blown away. Naruto, quickly seal the spirit beams. Got it. But how do we do it? Each of you take a mirror stand in front of the spirit beast and point your mirror at it. Okay, we're in front of it. So everyone point your mirror directly at the spirit beast. What's going on? Look, the spirit beast, evil spirits are fading away. That means the seal worked, right, Shikamaru? Yeah, it looked like it's all over now. Thank goodness, now everyone back in the village can rest up and safely. Nani? Ah, what happened? Everything happened. Everything. Damn, dude, I ain't even let you save again. They're like, nope, you ain't saving about here, boy. You about to die. The spirit beast, you're telling me that the seal didn't work? As though what happened, I don't know. Look on top of its head. Genshou, how can you combine with the spirit beast to stop the seal? You can't seal the spirit beast that easily. The power of my body is overflowing with power. I have achieved the state of perfect existence. That fool, before long he'll be completely taken over by the spirit beast. Unbelievable, after we went through all that trouble to get the mirrors and everything. So I had to fight it anyway, huh? See, the whole point of this was worthless and pointless. Pointless, dude, very pointless. We'll have to try to seal one more time. It's no use, his jutsu is blocking the mirror's power. Man, this turned into way more work than I expected. Well, if we can't rely on the mirrors, we'll just have to take him out ourselves. You're red, you read my mind. The power, yes, with this power, at my fingertips, I can destroy everything. Everything! Get ready, come on everybody, let's go. Leave it. Hey, what amazing power, you fools can't stop me now. Your gravestone shall mark this spot.
Time to make some noise!
I'm not gonna lie to you, I'm very terrified right now. I love how this is gonna go down.
You ain't seen nothing yet!
Okay then. Alrighty. Alrighty. Okay. Alright. One beat down. Life goes away. Sure. Cool dude. Cool beans, bro. Yeah, at least it didn't kill me the girl that time. Hey, didn't do it that time either. What's evil energy? What's that gonna do? Does that take damage? I don't think that does damage. Haha, nice. Got another 100 off of you. That's cool.
What a drag.
Is it me? Am I? Is there a reason why I'm so scared? I feel so scared right now. Yeah. Believe me, I'm gonna need all this. Believe me.
You ain't seen nothing yet. Shadow Jutsu!
Sakura switches Choji real quick. I need to see something. Choji, move to the front. I'm gonna waste all my chakra on Choji right now. Oh my gosh, yes! 500 damage, are you smoking?
Time to make some noise!
You know, I was wondering about this, why don't I just use Rasengan? That's why. That's why. I totally messed it up. And it still did over 400 damage.
Chummy's roll!
So tomorrow I'll switch you out. Cause Choji obviously does doing way more damage at this point.
I'm tired.
I got this.
Fusion of nature. Don't get confused. Oh my god. Oh my god. Stop them out of that right now. Stop them out of that right now. They're confused though. What else does this do? I'll do that next time. I've made a mistake. Oh, okay. Whoa, but what is Sakura's health right now? 80? 80? How much? No, we can do that. We can do that. Hit him again. evil energy. Oh, that's the thing that we avoided last time. Wow, ooh, that's bad. Let's stop this so I can use my shadow clones again. Although, I don't think I want to die. Wait, I didn't know he could attack again. Oh crap, no. Switch.
I guess I'll do it.
We're back. Kill Sakura first so that I can... so that I can let her heal everyone. What does that do? It will destroy some mouth. Alrighty then. Just stole all my chakra and everything. Doesn't heal poison though. Dude, he uses a lot. You know what the problem here is that I need to have Sakura where Shikamaru is supposed to be right now. That's the problem here. To block from all this crap. Oh wow, I didn't realize you didn't have that much. Oh my god, I'm about to die. I didn't realize you didn't have any chakra. That's not enough. Honestly, that was a waste. I'm kinda... that'll keep us going, I suppose. Oh, darn it!
Here I go.
Really? I'm kinda at a loss right now, to be honest with you. Naruto's about to run with that clone too.
Here goes nothing. Here for this.
Sakura has no chakra. Now she does.
What a drag.
Tomorrow, thank you for being back. Hit him with that partial again. And then I'll switch out Sakura of Shikamaru first. No, I did it wrong again. Holy crap, I still did it wrong. I'm still holding on there, guys. I'm still holding on. I'm still holding on to this fight. Not by much. Not by much. I really needed to keep them back in that. I really needed to keep them in that formation. I feel really bad that I didn't. I feel really bad that I dropped the ball and that I didn't keep them in the formation, even though I knew. Darn it. But if you're gonna just take my chakra anyway, I might as well use it. If you're gonna take them. I could at least use this. Not like I use it for anything else. Shikamaru took it like a troop. Shikamaru took it for him. And then he did something else too. Are you kidding me? Wow, that's not good. Ah, they killed Naruto. Thank you for that, Sakura. Thank you for that.
You're mine. What a drag.
Shikamaru. No, Choji. It's Choji. I'll let Choji switch. What? What already? No, once again, it's Choji that... Oh, darn it. But he can't do anything. Ugh. I'll just move them around myself afterwards. Holy crap, they're about to die. Why didn't I notice this? Why didn't I notice this? Oh, wow. That kind of sucks. How the heck did that not kill us? Oh right, everyone's alive. I don't need, you know, I could use something that's like widespread. There you go. I could use something that's widespread right now. That's great, that'd be great. Damn, I can never seem to get that right, fully. Oh well. I'm winning! How many turns has this been? Sakura, I don't even know what I want you to do at this point. I don't even know. Don't heal yourself yet. Raise Naruto's attack. How are we not? What are you talking about? Oh, Naruto's high up. Are you kidding me? Naruto's too high up. Darn it. You're mine. Ah, there you go. None of your stupid status effects from status crap won't work on me. Hopefully. My resistance to it is higher than usual. So maybe I won't die from it. I had that hit him wrestling at least 5 times at this point, right?
I'm tired.
Stop hitting Sakura, please. Wait, what's Sakura right now? Sakura's confused, isn't she? There's nothing that healed us of everything. Our health's quite low. Oh my gosh. Yep.
Time to make some noise.
Then to count it off, he hits us with all that too. I'm just going crazy right here.
You ain't seen nothing yet. The road's
lucky for us. Oh my gosh, I won! Huh, I won! Yeah! First try! Oh my gosh, I can't believe I did that. That is awesome. I can't believe I did that. I can't believe it's not butter. I'm actually shocked I won that. It was dragging out. It was definitely dragging. I thought it was definitely dragging out. Impossible! How could this power be defeated? Oh, well, you know? Because I leveled up way over where you guys could go. You know? Then you fought a strategy and you win. Gotcha. We did it, guys. We totally did it. No problem whatsoever. This game was a bit harder than the first one. But I said I would level up today and I just decided to finish it. Bam, dude. No problem. It was shorter than the first one, too. Like everyone, the evil spirits are fading away for good this time. I did it, all me. If you guys want to see me play another game, leave a comment down below and I'd get to it if it's a DS game, especially if you want that. Leave a comment down for any console, I'll do it. Eventually. Well, I'll get there. I had a lot of fun with this one though. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please leave a like, comment, share, and stick around for more epic content. Well, well, it looks like they've done it. Yes, it does. Nazuna! Hey, aren't you grandfather? Aren't you the guy that fell off the cliff at the beginning of the movie basically? It was definitely like a movie. He, Reverend, you're alright. Yes, I'm fine. I got caught on a branch on the side of that cliff. Convenient. Everyone from the village came and helped me down. I'm so glad I thought you were. You've done well, Nazuna. The world is safe now because of you. No, the real heroes are Naruto and the people of the Hidden Leaf Village. Is that so? Naruto, everyone, thank you all. Naruto, thank you. It was nothing much, right, Shikamaru? That's right, you're just doing our job. Nazuna, if you are yours village ever in trouble again, don't hesitate to call on the Hidden Leaf Village for help. Yeah, the ninja of the Hidden Leaf Village will come running. Okay. Alright, well everybody, let's get back to the village. Let's go, let's do it, let's game on. Was it slow transitioning off or? I'm leaving, believe it. We beat Naruto the Path of Ninja 2. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed that. This has been Naruto the Path of Ninja 2. Leave a comment down below and comment here what you thought of the game, and I'll get some play. See me next time. I got caught up with my words there. I'll see you guys next time on whatever X I decide to damn play. Boom!